I just wanted to make sure the members of this august body understand there are a lot of men and women who weren't able to avail themselves of the Federal CARES Act, who are at home right now because of the shutdown order, who are business owners, who are in industries, whenever we go from red to yellow to green, will still be left behind, left out, and struggling. And whatever we do, if we send it to a committee, finance committee, or whatever committee, I'm hoping that we will respond quickly, because these people can't wait any longer. And if we're going to be pressuring to get industry by industry solutions, let's give relief to people who, even when we open up, will still be suffering. So I will just encourage, if we're going to send this to a committee, we also put a timestamp on when we're going to come back with some relief for these businessmen and women who are sitting at home waiting for us to do something to help them survive. Because I think today we need to offer up some solutions right now for businessmen and women who need help.